So McLean out front on this one. He picked up the win in round one. Total points racing. He's already got one digit in the bucket. Here comes McLean for another single. Here comes Monk for another 2 points. And here comes Mike McIntosh for another 3 points. But a 26, 9-year-old expert, we're taking three to a main. Coleman, Robbie, Brady, and Matthew Taplin. That's Cole Fisher, the bull out front. Brady Hubbard in your two spot. Matthew Taplin in the three, and Robbie Shanice in the four. Here they come. It's going to be Coleman Fisher grabbing your win. Brady Hubbard going to get the two and the one.